The format that you apply for, whether it's oral or poster, depends on partly on your personal preference. Do you want to explain your work for 15 minutes in a presentation, or do you want to do that more interactively in front of a poster? Most common mistakes that I have seen are people that are using long sentences, difficult sentences, so that we do not understand the work, and also that it's not clear why they're doing it. The role of our co-author is to read your abstract and to see if it's clear for somebody who doesn't know your work in great detail, to see if they can follow the reasoning and whether it's correct. So main reasons for rejection of the abstracts are the technical quality of the abstract simply not being good enough to be put into the technical program, because there are other abstracts that are better or higher ranked. So sometimes your abstract gets rejected because there's not enough other abstracts with a similar topic, so we cannot fill a whole session with it, whereas the technical quality was okay. So a general advice to people who get a rejected abstract is to retry, but maybe not with exactly the same abstract or on exactly the same topic. So pick a different topic from the topic list, which means that your abstract gets into a different session, which might have more abstracts in there so that a session can be formed.